face with a chump slam through the table.
I meant what I said when I said that I want to take everything away from Rhea Ripley. And that includes you.
Hey, back off. This has been enough. He doesn't want anything to do with you.
What if he doesn't want me to go?
Perhaps for the sharpshooter. And James makes it to the apron. Natalya drags her back and out. Right to the knee of Natalya. James creates space. And off the ropes now, Kiana James connects with 401K. And puts Natalya away. What a win.
Good business.
Here is your winner, Kiana James.
Woods lands on his feet, kick out of Akam, stuns him. Got up down the apron. Now Karrion Kross face to face with Kingston. And Woods into the corner, no one to tag because Kofi was over there with Kross.
Kross didn't even touch him, he just did it all by his appearance.
And then Akam with a cheap shot, knocked Kofi off the apron, and AOP has taken over.
Things like that happen, Karrion Kross feels
what?
Like his master plan is working.
Rush, AOP with the win.
Here are your winners, authors of pain!
And Sheamus with Kaiser on his shoulders. We've seen Sheamus do this before. Looking to climb the ropes with Kaiser in position for White Noise to put Kaiser away. Kaiser, though, able to slip down. Sheamus just did not have anything left. Kaiser to the knee, rolls up Sheamus and picks up the win. Wow.
Here is your winner, Ludwig Kaiser.
One of the biggest wins of Ludwig Kaiser's career. Thanks for coming, Zoe. KOD! Wait a minute! What? Alba Fire and Isla Dawn! Saw them lurking around earlier tonight. This matchup won't have a conclusion because of Fire and Dawn, and now Baszler gets involved. Triple team and Cargill. Here comes Belair to a partner's aid.
Rowan.
Tag champs are being beaten down in a four-on-two situation.
This is disgusting.
Your boy still got big plans this year for himself, right? Last summer was last year's Money in the Bank. We had the Bloodline Civil War. Y'all remember that? Yeah, that was tough on your boy, for real. I lost my brothers. I lost my cousin. I lost my family, though. Real talk, though, I stayed in the fight, though, because I knew one day, Oos, I could possibly fight on my own. It's time for me to deliver for y'all one time. I got one more plan this summer. Y'all won't hear it. I'm gonna climb to the top of the ladder, snatch that briefcase, and become Mr. Money in the Bank.
Carlito from behind, looking for the backstabber on Strowman. He just knocks him off like a fly.
They just shooed him off of his body.
And then face first, planting Carlito. Covered by Strowman. Another one bites the dust. And now McDonough and Balor in off the attack. Judgment Day assaulting Strowman. Oh my goodness, McDonough just beating the hell out of Strowman. And now Carlito, and now Balor, and Judgment Day may finally be solving the Strowman problem.
One way, I guess, and that's just
they're gonna break his leg, they're gonna break his knee.
You need to set yourselves free from Chad Gable once and for all.
Oh no! Gable set this all up. Another ambush and sneak attack on Sami Zayn.
Smack in the face from Gable to Otis. Moment, Cole. Wait a minute. Maxine Dupri.
Now you're going. Oh, what are you going to do? You get a bed? I don't want to see you left in the bed. I have a right mind to take both of you out of the academy.
Well, Sammy back on his feet, and now Sammy Zayn going to take it all out, all his anger out on Gable.
Sammy and Otis.
Oh, come on. And break her off quick as a cat. Oh, my goodness. Frankensteiner. By Breaker. Spear! They're gonna have to use a spatula to get Ricochet off the mat.
Here is your winner, Braun Breaker!
Rolling Ricochet out of the ring.
Well, I don't believe Mr. Breaker is done yet. WWE fans here in Hershey. South of heaven.
Here is your winner, the world heavyweight champion.
Damian Priest with the win here tonight.
Oh!
Oh, McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre from out of nowhere.
The man who faces Priest a week from Saturday for the world title in Scotland. Now setting his sights on our table. Clearing off the announce table, Damian Priest.
Anything you want to call me a hypocrite?
Yeah, Cole. Anything to say? That was good journalism.
Yeah, maybe you should worry about Damian Priest. Because Priest with a chump slam through the table.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.